Of course there are things I wish I'd done differently, particularly, especially during Gavin's last illness, because I did all I knew how to do, but I now know more about things in particular. He didn't sleep well at all for the last few years of his life, and he was prescribed Temazepam, which was, I did not know until later, nobody told me, it can be a depressive if you take it constantly, so he didn't need that, did he? And also, after a time, it didn't work too well. So for the last few years of his life, he was having awful trouble sleeping, which depressed for the last 6 months when he was ill. Now, I don't sleep too well. I have a regime of sleeping pills, which I have orchestrated brilliantly. I know exactly what each one does so that I don't take too many on and so on and so on. And if I'd been as clever with his pills as I have been with mine, I could have made his last 6 months so much better, because I know a bit more now about the despair you get when you haven't slept. And I was dutifully doing what the doctor had said. And even when the kids were in school, I was much more inclined to take the school's view of what was going wrong. And Gavin fought the boys' corner much better than I did, because he wasn't, oh, I don't know, whether it's being a schoolmaster's daughter. I tend to think that they perhaps know best, and they don't. But as far as drink goes, yes, of course, we do drink too much. But a lot of people in that era did, and they were great times to live in. And yes, we could have handled the end decades better. But do I wish we had always been teetotalers? Well, I've met some, you know. They don't have much of a good time.